Blessed with a rich and diverse cultural heritage, the people of Ngie subdivision are largely involved in the production of a variety of food and cash crops like cocoa, coffee, and palm oil. Despite these rich natural resources, Arrah Tagana Maxime takes over command at a time when the locality's development is greatly hampered by the ongoing socio-political crisis and poor road network. He says he's aware of these challenges and promised to continue the good work left by his predecessor. Mayor Henley Mayele Akuba notes that government is aware of their plight and has launched projects to boost developmental activities in Ngie subdivision, particularly those to rehabilitate the road network and educational system while striving to restore normalcy in Ngie division.
The government has devolved to the hand of the council 80 million francs for the very bad sections of the road from Scan Water, the beginning of this year.
Arrah Tagana Maxime takes over from Nyaso Muhammadunfo, who has been called back for other duties at the ministry.